comics sort of make a lot of sense because it's a lot of just dialogue and then you don't have to describe anything. It's like, all you have to write is the dialogue. I'm like, perfect.
I think even when I was like a teenager and I didn't have that like vocabulary to describe myself, I wrote loads of comics.
Comics just do something to me and they unleash something in me that makes me feel a lot of emotions. It makes me feel a lot of feelings. And I think great art can like reveal you to yourself.